Hi viewers, welcome to my Elite Volleyball training. Today I am going to talk about the blocking. What is blocking? The meaning for blocking is, volleyball blocking is defined as deflecting the ball coming from your opponent's attacker hit. A block technique is used to deflect the ball coming from an attacker. The blocker is trying to block the ball back into the opponent's court. Advanced volleyball teams may have different blocking strategies. There are three types of blocks are there. Number one, single block. Number two, double block. Number three, triple block. While blocking, the hands should be penetrated to the opponent's court is allowed to stop the attacker's hit from the opponent's court. Otherwise, the block is the front line of defense. The stance for the block is, it can be a parallel stance or cross step or cross step with the parallel stance. So we can have any type of stance. While performing the block, we have to see the attacker's hitting action first. Then the blocker should jump after the opponent's court attacker's jump. There are many kinds of blocks are there. Number one, soft block. Number two, aggressive block. Number three, kill block or dead block. Number four, rebound block. Number five, blocking the line area. Number six, blocking cross court area. Number seven, swing block action. So like that, so many types of blocks are there. Now we can observe the blocking actions and the drills are going, which is taught by myself to the Tamil Nadu Physical Education and Sports University trainees. And the blocker has to jump higher, depends upon the attacker's action. If the attacker jumps 3 meters 50 centimeters or 3 meters 55 centimeters, accordingly he has to jump higher and perform block. Then only he can stop the ball. Otherwise, the team has to depend upon the defense. Especially, the libero has to play very good role as far as the defense is concerned. Please watch the video and understand the blocking action. Hi, this is Dr. A. Zebinezer, retired Chief Volleyball Coach from Sports Authority of India. Every week there is a new video for you, and this week I am going to introduce the block. In block, there are three types of blocks are there. Number one, single block. Number two, double block. Number three, triple block. Single block, double block, triple block. Earlier, we have seen all the basic skills of the upper hand pass, underarm service, underarm pass, the service, and the tennis service, floating service, and jump on service, and attack. All the basic skills we are teaching you, and hope you are enjoying the videos. And this week we are going to talk about the block. What is block? Block is the first line of defense. When there is an attack is organized from the opponent court, we have to perform block and make a block there itself, so that we can avoid defense to our own court. So we have to make very good block. So how to make a block, how to perform a block, that I am going to demonstrate and teaching you. Block, when we are doing a block, we have to keep the legs parallel stance, and we have to keep the hands like this. This is the way we have to keep the hand like this. From this position, we have to jump higher over the net and penetrate our hands to the opponent court and perform block. And the spreading arms like a feather, or like the fan type, is the spreading of the arms should be like this. So in this way only we have to perform. It should not be wider and you should not be very closer also. So in this position, if you do block, so that when the block is attacked in the palm, so that when there is an attack on this side also, we can stop the ball, and when there is an attack to be hit this side also, we can perform block. So both the sides also we can perform block. Single block means we have to concentrate to the only to the one attacker, and if there is a combination of attack, then that will be double block and triple block, that we will discuss in future. So let us concentrate only the single block. So this is the way we have to perform block. So let us see all the drills. Hope you are enjoying the video. If you like the video, kindly comment it, share it, like it, and pass on to your friends. And I will meet you with the next video. Thank you very much.